I had been told by one of my beautiful adventure friends to get to the fish ponds at sunrise because it is absolutely spectacular, and it is so beautiful. I was walking along a path I had not yet taken, and I discovered a really cool little area that we're going to show you. It's like a little island within an island, and the only way you can get there is when the tide is down. Otherwise, it's covered with water, so we're going to take you on in here.